Hello ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you are very well and welcome to today's video, which is a little bit of a mashup of a few different trades over the past 48 hours. It's the recordings that I've done and I'm going to put them together into this video for your entertainment. So I hope that you enjoy. It's got some very nice trades, if I say so myself. I want to briefly talk you through them so they make a little bit more sense. Obviously starting off with that descending triangle that we had from that descending triangle. Well, in the time while we were inside of the triangle, I had two ideas. I wanted a swing failure pattern of the low, too long, or a swing failure pattern of this high, too short. We actually got both setups in the end, which was pretty good, I suppose. We swing failure pattern the low, which gave me a long, and then we come up to the high, and we swing failure pattern the high, which then gave me a short. So we actually traded the long into a short. From that long into the short, we actually had a harmonic pattern, which was the high, down to the low, up to the high, down to the low, where I was looking at the daily. Obviously, we extended from that daily. So what we actually went into is a crab harmonic pattern, which looks like this. Okay, from that harmonic, we can, I actually got into a long at $14,667, which was around this level, you'll see in the recording, which was never retested. It was actually the low of the move that has just seen us impulse up. So then about, pretty okay profits for a day. And you'll see this in the stream. So that is, in this video, you'll have seen me longing the low, reshorting the high, taking that down, closing the short here, longing here. So basically, each of these pivots traded with a lot of precision. Let's just say that. So I hope that you enjoyed this video, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously, I got the live stream tonight if you're interested in that. And catch you over inside of the group in the live stream. Cheers, everybody. This is where we are going to be going through the trade taken off of this descending triangle on the Bitcoin chart. I recommend you give me your full attention for the next few minutes, as I'm going to be sharing some really great knowledge and theory with you off of this trade. So how did we come to this trade? Well, it's by having a plan. Okay, it's very important to predict what's going to be happening before it happens. Again, I planned two scenarios, and this was either a move to swing failure pattern the high before down, or to swing failure pattern the low before up. That plan was shared with the champions group, saying I like the swing failure patterns, and I was either going for the short of the highs, or alternatively, I will long the lows. Okay, so basically what I'm saying is, come down through the low, swing failure pattern, that is a long entry trigger. Obviously, the majority of people are expecting a textbook breakdown of a descending triangle. We move on, and then that is when it come to fruition. We got the move down, and where we got the move down to was actually the CC. So this is a Fibonacci taken from the low to the high. We come straight into the CC. I mean, that in itself is beautiful. I was trading the swing failure pattern. So I have told my team, live update, real in the time, I've bought the swing failure pattern at market just now. So I have taken that long. And then you see a lot of members also joining in as soon as I say I'm long. Chris, love you guys. Yunez, green, green, green. Damien, coming in on the long. Neo, getting in on the long. Mike, getting in on the long. You then see some other guys getting in on the long. Basically, a lot of people longing because we had a brilliant setup. And this was a pretty nice comment. Thanks, Daniel, for being so quick, telling us you took the trade. I really appreciate it, truly. Judging a swing failure pattern, as you say, is a bit more advanced, so I hesitate to take them until fully understanding the volume or confirmation from you. So thank you. And obviously what he's referring to here is that I am judging when to trade a swing failure pattern or not, because you don't want to trade everyone, because you are looking for certain ingredients, as we're pulling back off my second take profit, which we'll get to in a second. This was a pretty nice one. But basically, yeah, I was judging off of the delta, the volume, the open interest, and the, you know, your candle sizes of whether to buy this. Well, really simply, I had my long trigger. I post in the group, I've entered the long, and well, the rest is history. As we can see here, entering after that swing failure pattern brings us up to the next post here. What a long that was. Take profit to hit, which was at $15,660. So from the swing failure pattern of the descending triangle to the second take profit, $15,660, to where we are right now, sat back down at $15,594. That's a quick fire trade. Great percentage gains. Very, very, very quick. Beautiful. And you know, now I've taken two profits, I can move on to my next trade. We could either potentially look for a long of this retest or a short of the opposing CC. But that's for another video. I just wanted to talk you through the theory of this one. Having a plan, executing the plan, not getting scared, executing, making money. That's what we do at Chart Champions. And here you can see a lot of others getting in on this beautiful trade with me. Hope you've enjoyed. Hello, everybody. Hope that you are well and welcome to this live trading video where I have literally just entered a long off of $14,674. I'll give the refresh so everybody can see. We are live in the price action right now, literally just getting filled. As you can see, you can watch the profit as it goes up and down here. Currently $200 in literally about 10 seconds. I want to talk you through this trade, how we come to the conclusion, how I got to this level, and what we've been, well, what I myself anyway have been waiting for today. Or following along with the price action. Let me show you. I'll show you the level which I gave to the team earlier. This is me saying to the champions what to be waiting for. Flip 14,674, and it's good now, in my opinion. Very important price. As you can see, that was posted at 2014, and the time is now 2020. So what time is it? 14, 8 minutes ago, and we currently sit in $300 profit. So champions can be joining in on me if they want to on this one. And this one actually was a really, really, really good trade that I can talk you through. Okay, so let me bring this over to here a second, and I want to talk you through. So I can just leave that here so you can see the profits going up. But I want to show you the calls that got us to this price. So this is all live in the action, so it's not really prepared, but let me show you how I got to this. So it all started last night. I do need to go back through the posts a second. This will only take me 1 minute. I hope you're having fun watching this go up. I am. So yeah, it all started yesterday with this. And me trading for a harmonic pattern. Okay. So here we go. So this is what I was posting last night at, again, 22, I don't know, my brain is in somewhere else right now, it's hard to concentrate, at 13 minutes past 10. Basically, like yesterday I was posting this harmonic earlier in the day that I was expecting the drop down before the rise, before another drop. Also followed with my three drives pattern, and we obviously got the move down. So we got the move down as I was expecting, and then we're looking for the move back up, and we did get the move back up, obviously, and that topped out $15,800, and that's where I filled my short, because I was trading for the harmonic, which would have saw us dropping down to the daily around $14,900. I'll show you now the next posts as we are stalling out here a little bit. I'm not worried though. I am pretty certain we get the bounce. Anyway, moving on to the next post that I posted earlier today. Okay. I want to show you this and be fully transparent. Let me find it. Come on, Bitcoin. Get this bounce underway. We've got people watching right now. So I was updating the team with the harmonic pattern. This was obviously today at 41 minutes past 2. We were still, well, I was anyway, still in the short looking for lower, Okay, let's see how this is going again. Still going a bit slow, but doesn't mind, doesn't matter. Then the next post that I made was this one, saying still looking good for more down at the moment. Then that was basically at 6 o'clock. Okay, still short, still looking for more down. I did say earlier in the day that I was not pre-setting, so I had no bids preset at the daily. I was not randomly longing this. Okay, I was waiting for to get down here and seeing the reaction, just so you're aware. This is literally the first long that I've taken today. So there you go. and this was then the move as we got down to the lows, where I did close the short. Obviously, I closed the short too early, but I'm really not that bothered. I closed the short at 14,800. Okay, so that was me closing the short, and here are the timestamps for that, of people that like to see this sort of thing. So I closed my short, and this was a few different laddered entries at around that 14,800 to 14,850 $30 increment. I was closing out those shorts, basically taking profits on the shorts. Wasn't long at this moment in time. I was telling my team, be patient. You can probably see some of my oh yeah, some people were like, oh yeah, it was about the Biden news or whatever. I was like, well, not really, because we were short literally timing the lows and highs of this last night. Just like every time, Dan drew it, Bitcoin follows. What can I say? Amazing. But basically, I was saying, not long yet. You know, there's no need to long yet. You know, wait for a trend change. Patience, my friend. Obviously, the harmonic for the long was not valid. It helped get into the short, which was brilliant, but didn't help with the long. And I was just saying, patience. You know, you just got to wait. Just got to wait. And where I was saying 14,600 would have been the next level. And I've just bought 14,674. And now you can see we're in $600 profit. So that talks you through the steps that I've gone through today. Last night, fairly brilliant, if I do say so myself. With this harmonic, let me show you it one more time. Okay, so it was XA. Actually longed point B, which was off of a swing failure pattern. I longed B and then moved that up for C. And then we obviously had the D, which I was looking for down here. Oh, this is a brilliant reaction. But yeah, basically went X into B here. I hit my take profit 3 and went into a short position because I was always looking for this high to be taken. That's where all the stops were resting. And then as we came down to here, this is where I closed my short, did not long. As soon as we hit the level that I told everyone to be aware of, that's when I longed, and that's when I made this live stream. I took the long across all my accounts. All my accounts are long at the moment. And, these are the results. $700 profit. Let's give another refresh for the people that like that. And, there you go. This video is being recording for 6 minutes. $700 profit. I'm going to go back to the Champions group. If you like these sort of updates, well, imagine you can have this every single day, all day, as I am in the Champions group, every day, all day, basically trading. I gave yesterday the long, literally, gave the short, literally, and the long, I've not really done so well of posting about it yet. I need to get back to the group, really, and post about this long. But there you go. This is a nice comment I'll end with. Another huge thanks to Daniel for yet another profitable harmonic. You are the undisputed god of Bitcoin, and then taking up your Saturday to help members be patient waiting for an entry. So much gratitude to you, sir. You're absolutely welcome, my friend. More than welcome. I am now going to go back to the group. If you like these sort of updates, this is what I do every single day at Chart Champions. Thank you, everybody, and I will catch you around. I'm back. I'm going to go back to trading. See ya. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, hitting about $1,500 profit in about an hour. So just about an hour, $1,500 profit. Pretty content with that. We had Champions today, along with me shorting the highs, hitting those longs around the lows. Shout out to Mike and Victor, the two coaches, getting in pretty decent shorts today. And taking it down towards those lows. And so, yeah, there you go. There you go, though. If you've enjoyed this type of analysis, if you like these real-time updates that I give to all the champions every single day, all day, then this is a service that you get over at Chart Champions. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That is $3,500 profit overnight. Very content with this trade, how it has progressed and gone. And if you want more updates like this, then obviously this is what I do every day at Chart Champions. Over at Chart Champions tonight, we also have a Champions live stream where I will be going through the entry, exits and stop losses for a new swing trade. But that's this trade coming to an end. Hope that you have thoroughly enjoyed and I'll catch you in the next video. Cheers, everybody. Thank you and goodbye.